It takes two things to be a good teacher. It makes me sad whenever I think about it. Oh, sorry. My mind wanders sometimes. I was just thinking about Finn's lute. Over a year ago, thieves broke into the college and made off with a lot of valuable things, mostly gold and silver. But they also stole Finn's lute. We just learned where the bandits fled to, and I very much want that lute back. Finn was the bard who invented the 8-course lute that is commonplace today. Until he found a way to string the extra courses, bards only had 6-course lutes. The lute they stole is Finn's original 8-course lute. I doubt they even realize its true value. I'm glad that distraction's over.
You're new here, right?
Huh?
I'm so glad you got back from Olaf's tomb, okay? They gave you a tougher task than they gave me.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short. Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
Meals, you found the bard's college kitchen. Congratulations. You look a little sturdier than most of the popinjays around here.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Got your back. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. I've got your back. Oh.
What is it? Dragons? Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Ah, well, after a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say, best not. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude. Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing in the cities, but I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim. Good day.
Got some good pieces up. I don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You should try the venison. It's delicious.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's... trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. I'd even buy trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying.
Don't like the looks of this.
Is someone there? You're mine! Gonna rip you. Oh. That's your best, huh?
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Damn, here! Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
And I'm... What? You did? Oh, sweet divines, you did. There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth, but I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years. Glad that distraction's over. Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. Come, calm. I haven't got all day. Yes.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
And why wouldn't I be? We sing tales of kings, queens, and their politics, 'tis true. But do you know who really makes history? The person who writes it. Anytime, friend.